Welcome to Google Sheets. In this short tutorial, we will take a look at the basic tools in Google Sheets. I will go through all the icons at the top and at the bottom and explain what they mean. Let's start with the toolbar at the top. There are basic shortcuts that you can use to get things quickly done. So do and undo icons help to change a few edits that you have made. The print icon takes you to the print settings. Let's take a look. Here we go. The paint format icon is here at hand for easy and quick copying of the format in the cell. So find the cell you want to copy the format from, click on the icon, and then select what you want to paste the formatting onto. Here we go. The zoom icon helps you to zoom in and zoom out quickly. You can give your numbers, currency format, percent format. You can both decrease and increase decimal places. And you can open even more number formats from here. You can change font style, font size. You can have your font in bold format, italic format, or in strikethrough format. You can change the text color, background color. You can set up borders or grid lines of the cells. You have an option to select where the borders appear. You can set up inner borders, horizontal borders, vertical borders, outer borders. You can also clear the borders. You can merge cells. Like that. You can align the text to the left, to the center, to the right. If you have bigger cell, you can align the text vertically to the top, middle, bottom. You can wrap the text, meaning you choose whether the text in the cell will overflow, wrap, or clip. Overflow is the default setting. It extends the text over the blank cells. Wrap extends row height to display all text, and clip displays the text in a cell at the width of the cell. You can rotate the text in the cell at the angle you need. You can insert a link to the cell or selected range of cells. You can insert comment. You can insert chart. You can create a filter, and you can access the basic functions: sum, average, count, maximum, minimum. So that was the toolbar. Let's go more to the top. You can easily rename the title by clicking on it. Changes are automatically saved to the cloud as you work. You can add a star to this file. You can change the location of the file, move it to a different folder. You can see the document status informing you that the file is ready for offline use. On the right-hand side, you can see with whom you share the file, and you can even chat about the file with the person. Next to it, there is an activity dashboard where you can check out the activities in the document, with whom you share the file, how often your colleague opened the document, who made comments. There is a sharing history too, because all editors can share the file. In the bottom left corner, there is a plus icon, and if you click on the plus icon, you add more sheets to your spreadsheet. By clicking on all sheets, you can quickly switch between the sheets. The explore button in the bottom right can give you useful insights about data in your spreadsheet. You can ask questions, and Google gives suggestions for formatting, charts, and analysis. Have a wonderful day and enjoy working with Google Sheets.